Jerry, less than a week after it was completely renovated, a restroom at Ala Moana Beach Park was vandalized.
The city's calling it a violent act. One of four stalls at the women's restroom destroyed. And this happened at the very popular Magic Island bathroom, either late Thursday night or sometime early Friday morning. The city sent out these photographs showing how bad the damage is.
Now, once it's fixed, what can be done to prevent it from happening again? Manolo Morales got some answers, and he joins us live from Magic Island. Manolo.
Marissa and Howard, the city tells me this is the most heavily used restroom in Ala Moana Beach Park because it's so close to the parking lot. It's just a few steps away. Now, with the amount of damage done, the city says it will consider closing the bathrooms off overnight.
Families gathered at Ala Moana Park to relax and enjoy the holiday in good weather. But the thought that somebody would cause so much damage to a restroom was disturbing.
It's really sad that someone will do that to the bathroom because families come here, and especially because it's the holiday weekend, you know, you don't expect to see that. It's just really sad that somebody would do that.
I think it's sickening, it's sad, and it's selfish that someone would do something like that. It takes a lot of work and effort to even get these repairs done. Then we finally get them done and some idiot comes in there and destroys it.
The city tells me the toilet was broken from the base and the seat covers broken in pieces. The toilet paper dispenser was also destroyed.
It looked very violent in terms of to physically pull it off and, you know, the toilet off and to destroy it to the extent it was destroyed is takes a lot of strength or it takes a lot of tools. We're not sure how that happened.
There are three other stalls that can be used, but as you can see, this place does get pretty busy. And to make matters worse, the one that was destroyed was a handicap stall. Ishikawa tells me she's not sure how long it will take to get it fixed. Other restrooms at public parks are locked with a gate overnight to prevent vandalism.
Would it make sense to do that?
You know, that's something we can always look at and consider. The difficult task is that the locking of the gates because Ala Moana is open a little bit later till 10 o'clock and open early at 4 o'clock. So we, you know, there are things that we can look at.
Reaction to that solution is mixed.
I don't think that's a solution because a lot of homeless people use these facilities too, and I'm sure the public is thankful for that. They don't have to, you know, find alternative means of using the restroom.
The park is closed at nighttime anyway, from, what is it, 10 p.m. to 4 a.m. anyway. So, you know, I don't see why they wouldn't lock the doors, but it's just sad that they would have to do that.
Well, there's no word yet on how much it will cost to fix the bathroom. We'll let you know when we find out. I also reached out to Councilman Trevor Ozawa, who represents the district. He says he's extremely disappointed by this. He says he's looking forward to discussions with the city to enhance and explore ways of enhancing security. Live from Ala Moana, Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.